The Technology and Innovation Centre, which we refer to as TIC, transforms the way that industry and academia work alongside one another. The TIC is a state-of-the-art facility. It had an ambitious brief. It's the largest investment the university has ever created and delivered on. TIC is centred on partnership working. Partnership working has been absolutely key. Innovative, they're ambitious, they understand the university's vision for the Technology and Innovation Centre, and they want to achieve it alongside us.
The University of Strathclyde, in conjunction with our nominated audiovisual consultant, Douglas Bolton, produced a performance specification with their expectations of the audio and visual solutions for the new Technology and Innovation Centre. The University of Strathclyde set a challenge to deploy audio and visual equipment within 19 spaces within the Technology and Innovation Centre. These spaces range from day-to-day meeting rooms through to large auditoria. Of the four auditoria, three of these facilities can be reconfigured to create one large auditoria capable of housing an audience of up to 450 people. The entire audiovisual solution was built off-site at the FES pre-built facility in Stirling. This offered FES the chance to build, configure and test the whole solution with the opportunity for the university to witness.
The missing link here was the technology, and AMX was able to supply that. And by working with the University of Strathclyde and FES, who knew what they were after, knew that they were after innovative solutions, and AMX was able to supply the technology that would fit their needs. AMX is a part of the HARMAN family. We're a global company with over 20,000 employees around the world. We are a manufacturer of control systems, as well as matrix switching for video and audio. We have been a world leader in this market for over 25 years. SVSI is a technology that is a merger between the IT and the AV world, as it's truly delivering audio and video over an IT network, so as data. And we have a great example of that here in the collaboration design studio, where we're using the SVSI product to deliver images around to multiple people around the studio with instantaneous switching, and it's just a fantastic application for the product. Another great piece of technology in this building is the Enova DVX. I call it a lecture theater in a box, a boardroom in a box. It has all sorts of technology, so you could take a whole rack full of equipment and shrink it down into one simple box. And it has audio-video switching built into it. It has DSP processing, digital signal processing built into it. It has a control system built into it. It has scaling for the video to give the right image to the displays. It's just a complete package in one simple little box. Another key aspect of the technology here is the user interface for the technology. So the whole idea behind AMX is to keep it very simple and straightforward for an end user to come in and use technology that's probably not so simple to use in reality. And we do this with our touch screens or touch panels throughout the facility. And we give a consistent look across all the meeting rooms. So once somebody has been in and used the system, no matter which meeting room they go into, they'll feel comfortable with the technology in that meeting room. This is a truly ambitious project by the University of Strathclyde and FES, and AMX was absolutely thrilled to be a part of it.
It's now amazing to see the fact that this whole audio-visual solution has been deployed within the Technology and Innovation Centre.
By working together as true partners, we've been able to more than achieve what the university was after, as well as FES. And we're, again, this is an example of a true partnership and how it can all go so well when it all comes together.
We are exceptionally proud of this facility. It's a state-of-the-art facility, a world-leading research centre. We could not have got here had it not been for the companies that we've worked with that shared the same vision for us to make this as innovative and technological as it possibly could be.